At Brooklyn Navy Yard, a mighty carrier built for war is ready for its peacetime commissioning. Secretary of the Navy Forrestal arrives for the dedication of the Franklin D. Roosevelt, the late president's widow with him. Lieutenant Commander Franklin D. Roosevelt, Jr. is present. An outboard elevator brings the party up to the flight deck. On the broad deck, 300 feet long, Captain Apollo Suchek accepts his new ship from the Navy Yard Commandant.
Place the ship in commission.
Aye, sir.
Then President Truman, before a crowd of 10,000 spectators, makes the formal dedication.
In the commissioning of this ship, the American people are honoring a stalwart hero of this war.
To the memory of an American war casualty.